People are traveling in the country. We are developing 36 green express highway. We are connecting Chennai to Delhi. And actually I am telling you that before coming to this program, I was taking the review of our project from Chennai to Bangalore. In the end of this year, in the first January, in January month, we will start Bangalore-Chennai Express Highway, where time period will be only 2 hours. So you can launch luxury buses, sleeper coach buses on electric, and just like business class, people will enjoy that, and you can reduce the ticket rate by 30%. Because the fuel cost is very less. I'm just giving you the example. You start from Manali. From Manali to Rohtang Pass, it will take something 3.5 hours. We have just completed Atal Tunnel, and because of that, you can only cross the tunnel with 8 minutes. In pass of 3.5 hours, it's only 8 minutes. After that, in Himalaya, from Manali to Ladakh Leh, we are making already 5 to 6 tunnels and roads. And in Ladakh and Leh, you come to the Jhojila Tunnel, and in Jhojila Tunnel, it is to be the longest tunnel in Asia of 11.8 kilometers. It is near Kargil, and 70% of work is completed. And after that, the Jhedmor Tunnel, you can come to Srinagar. And Srinagar to Jammu, we have already in the process of making up 18 tunnels, out of which 14 tunnels have already completed. And after that, there is Delhi-Katra Highway, access control highway. You come to Amritsar and Amritsar to Delhi. And Delhi, it starts the Mumbai-Delhi Express Highway of 1 lakh crore. Now it is already completed up to Vadodara. And by this highway, coming to Surat, we are making new green express highway for Chennai. You don't need to go to Mumbai and Pune. From Surat, we will come to Nasik, Nasik to Ahmednagar, Ahmednagar to Solapur, Solapur to Kurnool, and then Kurnool to Chennai, Trivandrum, Kanyakumari, Hyderabad, Bangalore, Mangalore, Cochin, everywhere. And that is going to reduce the distance between Delhi to Chennai by 320 kilometers. And this will be complete access control.
देश विदेश की खबरों को देखने के लिए हमारे चैनल रोशनी न्यूज़ को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और बेल आइकन दबाना ना भूलिएगा।